Gerald's been having some trouble sleeping lately, so I've hooked him up to a test, and hopefully we'll be able to see what's going on up there.